Well, it is surprising to see that, hey, there are so many roles available. It's member of technical staff, member of technical staff, senior full stack developer, community manager, all these things. And all these roles are visa sponsored. Hello guys, welcome to today's video. In this video, we are going to talk about careers in blockchain. Yes, you can potentially build a career in blockchain outside of India without the need to actually study abroad. That's a beautiful condition, right? So let's explore that in this video. This video is divided into four parts. Number one, why blockchain technology is booming currently. Number two, which industries are looking to hire experts in the blockchain space and what are the roles they are offering. Number three, what is the skill that is required to actually get into this blockchain space. Number four, finally important and interesting, which websites can you get on to apply for these blockchain roles outside of India? Okay, so let us get started right away with this video. The first thing that you need to understand is the fact that blockchain is not necessarily just cryptocurrencies or Bitcoin. Bitcoin is only one single application of blockchain. Why is this important? Because a lot of you believe that, hey, if the cryptocurrencies are so volatile, building a career in blockchain might not be such a good idea because my blockchain career might also crash anytime, right? That's not the case. Let us look at where and how blockchain can be used. Blockchain, simply said, is a data structure, right? It's a block of data and you keep building blocks on top of it. The reason why blockchain is becoming popular right now is because this technology can store the data in a safe way and a transparent way. If you want to rent out your home in Goa, what would you do? You go to Airbnb and basically list it there. You are competing with 100 other folks, that's all right, but you are also paying Airbnb 5%, 10% commission, correct? Why? Because they are providing you a place to show your ad, essentially. Now, imagine in the Web3 or in the next coming few years, you don't need Airbnb. All you can do is you directly go on internet, you know a particular public blockchain data where you can store your data and you can make it visible for everybody for free, right? So do you need to pay any commission to anybody? No. Would you love that? Absolutely. So this is going to be the future, right? You can probably rent your home in Goa. You can probably sell your car through a public blockchain. Also, governments would love the fact that, hey, the data will be so transparent, they can probably go for digital voting. They can probably disburse the schemes, the funds through a public blockchain mechanism so that it's transparent and there are no allegations of corruption if they are not happening, correct? So this is why blockchain is important. It is not just about cryptocurrencies. Of course, you can also do peer-to-peer lending, but that is again one single application. So which industries would love to take part in this kind of revolution? Of course, governments, right? Number two, technology companies like Airbnb themselves, Facebook, Google, Amazon, Airbnbs of the world. All these companies are now looking to hire blockchain developers. The reason being that, hey, their existence right now is actually under threat because of this blockchain technology. So they want to adopt when it is possible and make sure that they are future-proof. The third set of industry or companies which are looking to hire blockchain guys is of course the startups, which are building companies, which are building applications using this technology. And finally is the banking industry, right? Banks are also looking to hire blockchain developers and a few other blockchain experts. So let us now move into the portion where we talk about the roles that are being offered in the industry and the skills that you need to crack these roles. Well, without any surprises, let me reveal the three roles. Number one, software developer role. Number two, digital marketer. And number three, legal guys. Well, it's an interesting mix of roles. So let us understand each one of them independently. Technology roles. This is a nascent industry. The technology is still evolving. So the job requirements are not too out of the world. If you can display the fact that you have some kind of working knowledge, either an internship or a side project, that will still help. And how can you get started and where do you need to get started? You simply go on to ethereum.org, right? You start with Solidity programming language. Well, I was talking with an expert recently and she mentioned that for you to build a complex smart contract, all you need is 3 months. And the basic requirements are knowledge in Java, JavaScript, or Python. These things will help you get started immediately. The second role is digital marketing roles. Well, as a digital marketer, you'll create content, or you'll manage a community, or you'll get involved in the design aspects or the strategy aspects. For each one of these things, you need to understand the industry itself. So start following a few people on Twitter. By the way, this is a very close-knit community. The entire blockchain world, crypto world is a very close-knit community. So following a very few people will help you get started. I will put a few Twitter handles in the description box so that you can get started with this. Also, I'm going to talk about blockchain, crypto, Bitcoin, smart contracts, and a lot of other things on this channel. So please do subscribe. Okay. The third one is about legal guys. Well, we know that this entire technology has been built by software developers. And for example, what is a smart contract on Ethereum doing right now? It will help you rent your home in Goa and probably somebody can lease it. But what happens if somebody promises to lease your home and pulls away in the last minute? There have to be some clauses, right? And these clauses and binding agreements are not very well established. And that is the reason why legal guys are going to play a huge role going forward. Another small matter of fact is that government regulations are getting tightened. You need to have legal guys on the team to tackle these small issues, correct? Now moving forward, let us talk through the most important aspect. What are some of the places where you can start applying for these roles? Let us jump right into the website. Well, it is surprising to see that, hey, there are so many roles available. It's member of technical staff, senior full stack developer, community manager, all these things. And all these roles are Visa sponsored, right? If you look at it closely, one of the roles is in Lisbon, one of the roles is in Dubai, one of the roles is remote, right? Berlin, bunch of these things. If we just get into, let's say the first one, you may be fit for this role. We mostly use Go, however, languages can be learned. We really care about your engineering skills. This is what I was talking about, the technology stack requirements. Folks are not too particular about them. They want to evaluate if you have some kind of experience, right? You are still ready to go. Okay, if we take a step back, this is the marketing manager role at Blockper. That's in Dubai. This indicates that, hey, what is the experience that you need? It says strong understanding of the general crypto market and top of your game reading industry trends and hypes. Yes. By the way, this is a Dubai role with a Visa sponsorship, right? It's interesting to note that there are only 15 applicants for this role. There are only 12 applicants for this role. There are only 16, again, 28. These roles are remote, Dubai, Lisbon, right? Bunch of different international locations, but there are not too many applicants to start with. So if you go on, let's say, Naukri.com, if you go on to Naukri.com, you will probably see hundreds or thousands of applicants for each role. And here you see 15, 20, 30. So why not? So just to share with you, the final reveal is crypto jobs list. And there are a few other websites too, which will help you. The best possible way is go on to these company websites. You go down. If you click on the companies tab here, you will realize that, hey, some of these companies like Coinbase offer roles across the three things that we were talking about: paralegal, manager in business development, digital asset researcher, senior software engineer, right? These are the roles that all these organizations are currently recruiting for. So all you need to do is just get started and build your skill and then apply. Don't immediately go on a rush and apply for these roles. It's not going to help anybody. Please take your time and then apply for these roles. Hopefully you have learned something from this video. I look forward to seeing you again tomorrow, guys. If you love this content, please do share it with your friends and family and click the like button.